Now I want to cover some basic properties of the Harris detector. So one of the bigger questions is, can we actually build these types of detectors that are invariant to rotation? What that basically means is, let's say if I have one image, and I have another image, and in this image, basically, let's say I have a something like a plus sign here. I want to be able to detect the features of this, even though in this image, this plus sign might be rotated a bit, right? So being able to deal with rotation invariance is an important part because I still want to find the same corners. And a simple example like this, but you can actually see that this can get to be very complicated depending on objects. And of course, I sometimes want to be able to find objects even with variations across the board on lighting and stuff like that. So that's the next part. Can we actually also find edges if there is a variance in image intensity? So again, I might have two images, and these could be two pairs next to each other. This one is much brighter, and this one is much darker. We saw examples of that when we looked at the image pairs of the toy giraffe, for example. Third part that we actually also be invariant to is image scale. What basically that means is I have an image, and I have an object that is here, and it is of this scale, but on the second image, I have the same object, but it is, in this case, much bigger. So how do we kind of deal with the fact that the same object might be occurring in an image pair, but appear to be very large? So in essence, now we need to start seeing, does the Harris detector provide support for these types of invariances?